5, I think I'm playing, yeah, Tropico 5. Like I said, let's start up a new, what's it gonna call it? A new Let's Play. Now, I am gonna jump in some campaign. Maybe some campaign, what should I do? No, yeah, let's do some campaign. K-Dogs. K-Dogs. This stream tune though, it's really nice. You know, it's like doo doo ding doo ding doo doo ding ding. Oh. Oh. It's cool. Oh, no, that one. Is that the name of Adolfo? Alejandro. Love Augusto. Benjamin, that's the most. All constructions are 4% cheaper. Oh, that's nice. Also, they are some normal names. Well, there's my name here then. Come on, where's my name? Where's my name? Where's my name? Where's my name? Please tell me my name's here. Oh, my name isn't on this. Surprisingly. Let's have a look. Be Pablo, because Pablo's like the best name. Oh, like Jason Statham, doesn't it? Oh, British. Oh no, French, sorry. Not British. I sound so dumb when I said that, didn't I? Oh, because I need to get pink. Actually, no. Let's go white. One second, guys, while I just open up my chat for this stream, as someone's actually left a message, which I usually just let these upload and then check my messages later, but you know what, I'll turn it into a stream Let's Play thing. I'm probably gonna be doing this every, I don't know, Friday, whatever, which is today, I think. Friday's today, yeah. Might as well do Tropico Fridays. Advanced setting, there you go. Oh, it's Luke. Nice. What is that hair? I'm going to be Jesus now, Ross. Look, Jesus. I did Jesus because of this thing I'd watched. Okay. Oh, like a badass. Have you seen that? Oh, yeah. This game is the best. I'm so fat, have you seen that? Black. I'm good. Just got back from a holiday, so I'm trying to upload straight away. Because, yeah, I need to get an upload up. So, hopefully. It's just got like that. Oh, yeah. Let's go with that. Ooh. By the way, look, this game's on the PlayStation,
so
kids. If you're to record it, I download it. Just speak onto the PlayStation or something, just download it.
I'm one of them. New world, no opportunities, no
for holidays.
This island of mine could become
trying to
anything.
Upload, you know, the feeling for it.
It could be a farmer's heaven. The fields reaching the horizon and the markets full of people.
I want an alpaca.
Or it could be a production powerhouse with chimneys reaching
wow.
the sky.
He's like Sunny. He
busy
just got
with all sorts of exotic foods. Or it could be the paradise on earth. A magnet for travelers from all over the world. A place for fiesta and fun. Sir, we're docking the ship, sir.
Nice. Record some PC Minecraft.
But now,
is it not lagging for you anymore then, I guess?
Because
you came to school saying that Minecraft lagged.
Let's make it shine.
Okay then. I'm gonna have to have the difficulty pretty low. That might be a struggle then, I guess, but are you trying to get mods on it? Where should I go? It's got here, it's more grassy. What should be like a secret thing about this place? There's like a volcano in it.
Ah, the Caribbean. A lush Caribbean. And untamed land. My new home.
No mods.
Beautiful and full of promise. A new beginning, far from the politics of the old world. A chance to start fresh and do things my way. I'm tired of the musty weather and rigid thinking back home. I need a change. I'm appointed governor of this
I'm
island.
I'm not surprised because you
not
gave
that anyone
me
else wanted
like
the job
then,
anyway.
Kind of free.
My unique approach to
Minecraft.
Government will make this colony the most prosperous in the Caribbean.
Ooh, dear.
How hard can it be? You just need some planks, a few nails, and a trusty advisor to shout at.
Oh, a new dawn. So how do you play this thing then?
Welcome to the Caribbean, Governor. Allow me to introduce myself, Lord Oakesworth, His
Ew.
Majesty's emissary to the region.
Ooh. Oh wow, 2 gigabytes of RAM. And on your sisters. And you got 3 gigabytes on your sisters. Right, how do you play this then? What's this do? Oh, right, I get this. So if I press triangle, what does that do? Demolish. Ooh. So this is the main building thing. Oh, something's growing.
Presidente?
It's growing. Wait a minute. Oh, it's little people.
At your service.
At your service.
At your service.
Wait a minute.
Greetings.
Oh my god. You can tell I'm a dictator, can't you?
His Majesty needs money to build a new underwater palace. He
Whoa.
Wants you to begin growing money. I mean, one of those crops that make heaps of cash.
Really, really, really. Build one plantation. Okay, where should I build it? Right, how do you build again? Did I say triangle? Why you gotta be King Janoon? I don't know. Provides builders. But... a minute, no, a minute. Ah, I found out how to do this. Oh, there's one. Police station, we need that. Where's the police station again? Police station down there. Oh, so you have to get to World Wars. Oh, this game must take for ages then. Various crops, that's what I'm looking for. Can you flip it? Ah, that's nice. You're king. How do I flip it then? Like, flip. They want it for sugar, don't they? Yeah, you're going to take another 5 minutes making that cup. Let's put it right there. Let's build that up. Let's speed it up. Build, I tell you. Right, another thing, it doesn't look right without paths. Where's paths? Yep, 5 minutes. Oh, this is weird. Wait, what? Leave it like that, I guess. Wait, what? I swear down, I just... What? And then I'll bring it round here. And I'll leave it there for now. And when that's fully built... Oh! Guys, don't go down. Oh, you're building it. Build, 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 build. Oh, it's building. Oh, it's built.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievements in the name of the Empire.
Ew. You could turn in the letter. Oh, personal gift. Let's get some people over here, why not? Did you actually? Oh god, I'm starting like a shanty town here, aren't I? I need houses for people, I know that. Buy housing. Oh, that's on the cops, isn't it? Don't want that. Hey, what's that?
Where does this sound go?
Oh, that's me! Oh, we can greet the people. Hello!
We are the shadows that move the world. We rule in secret. We are the salvation of mankind. We are the order, and you will be one of us.
Where should I build houses? Start building houses around this place. Well, so what's that then?
Technological progress is the path to autonomy, Governor. We need...
Build a library. Okay, I'll do that. Where's library? Ah, library. Let's put it next to this place because it looks like a pretty good house. I'll pray. Run into your house, Mini-Me.
Praised be I.
Okie dokie. Oh, I've got loads of quests.
Being able to stand on your own is a virtue I personally cherish. Self-sufficiency should be every country's goal.
Okie dokie, I'll get 15,000 money.
Greetings, old chap. Have I got a deal for you today? As Crown Representative, I can offer you your very own trading license.
Why not? Wait. I pause stuff and the water is still moving. No sense is made. I wonder if you can get it so those like cars going around. That'd be pretty cool.
His Majesty has commissioned the finest architects to design his new...
The burden of ruling twists our perception.
Build 5 new country houses. Okie dokie. I'll do that after I've done my 15,000 monies. I'm pretty sure I'll have to have a road going to it, the library, for people to be able to use it. Yeah, there we go.
I say, being a crown colony is a kind of competition, one you are losing, old chap. The colonies of Puerto Coco and Isla Rojo are beating you badly.
So pay the extra tax. Oh, Jesus Christ. Why not? All 4 of you, hello, all of you. L2. What does that do? Oh, so this is like research. Unlock ranch upgrades, 7 months estimated. Unlock plantation upgrades. Oh, the shovel. Yeah. You know, it's a research mall, I don't even care. I mean, I don't know what it does, but... Hopefully. No, the ship's leaving. Don't leave. We got so much to live for. Don't leave. Don't leave. Can't leave now. Yeah, thanks. See you soon as well. Hopefully you get on before the hole is. If not, times. See you at school, I guess. Oh, the locked mines. Crap, I didn't pay attention. Let's put the mines back here because we don't want to ruin the whole seaside.
I found this book in your office, Governor. It's written by Conrad Marx, and it has some interesting ideas on how we should build our society.
President, as you know, it is your will alone that keeps Tropico together. Without you, the entire island would crumble to dust and be lost forever.
Perhaps. I didn't remember to...
As the air was born, all animals became quiet. A light shone through the skies, and La Chupacabra herself went to the crib and bowed to the infant. At least, that is what we will write in the history books.
Yeah. Put you in a normal suit. Right. Make it look like Luke Skywalker from Star Wars Battlefront. Not even look at them, you can get like pipes and stuff. Give this guy a cigar, I guess. No, let's give him a pipe. Yeah, boy. Right. What should I do next? Manager.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievements in the name of the Empire.
Okay. So I did a quest now, didn't I? I'm getting loads of money.
Great news. While searching through the...
Let's build the ranch now. So you can explore all the way around here as well. I'm guessing you can get rid of these rocks, I'll get anywhere. But yeah.
Respect my authority.
Oh, he went in his house.
Praised be I.
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Yeah, let's smuggle some stuff. Why not? Right.
Someone stole my manuscript and published it under a pseudonym. It was an autobiographical story about two men on a mountain who want to form deep men.
Okay, I don't care. Right, yeah, I need roads going to it. I'm gonna send them onto there. There we go. And it does have roads. Is it on a bow? I don't know. How do you move something after you've placed it? Please tell me you can. Is that where the road has to go into? No? Right, 1 minute. No, you can still plant crops here. Oh wow, I've just done all that wrong. Oh, bollocks. Military fort. Do all of them again. I don't know if I'm meant to be doing that, but why not? There we go. Oh yeah, yeah, I can do that. Nice. Yay! Wait, what? I was going to say that as a road now, it shouldn't be mine at all. Oh, look at the little cows. Oh, yes.
While His Majesty finds your island's backwardness most amusing, His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of commendation for your achievements in the name of...
I'm sorry, whoever lived there is disappearing now. Because this thing needs to fit in. Yeah, people are already working there. Okie dokie.
Great news! Oh. We found out how to use...
Oh, yes, yes! Guess what? Everyone in the fridge is right. Come here. Where are you? Wait, what? I'm so getting that. The mansion. Isn't that a mansion? I'm gonna get one. Oh no, no, it won't look like yet. Oh. You know what? Let's get that. Opera house, you know, let's get some entertainment for the people. Say thank you. Oh wait, no, 1 minute, that... Oh, right, I built the wrong thing. That's what I wanted. Oh my god. Jeez, that was big. Let's get some road built onto it. I mean, I think that would be the right place, but...
Comrade Governor, the more I read the works of Comrade Mark...
Okay, build a new library. Accept, already built one. There you go, look, built one. Should give me the quest done. Anyway, I might as well build 5 country houses since I just built one. I was going to save that for a bit, but I might as well buy them now. We'll put another one there. Get in. Right. I think people have to pay tax as well, don't they, when you...
Right. I see the houses are ready. Unfortunately, the islands of Puerto Coco and Isla Rojo have kidnapped the managers intended for you.
The little buggers! Here we go, now my taxi are coming in. Why not?
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing so...
I sat with 3 other members of the research team. Suddenly, it dawned on us. We, the leaders of the...
Okay.
Comrade Governor, we need
hire
to inspire
new manager
the
in
people
any
and set...
I just did that with this one.
His Majesty personally inspected several reports from the colony.
Alright, I've got 2 plantations, why not? No, I'll get some money first because I'm in debt. Crap. Oh, crap. Oh, yes!
I am afraid that your colony is still doing rather poorly compared to your neighbours, Puerto Coco and Isla Rojo.
Right, fine. Wait a minute. What is that again, Chris? Alright, here we go. Yeah, people have to pay for the food. Increases the food consumption. I have to work some till I've got enough money. Yeah, people are having to pay for the food, so it's like going up and then going down and going up. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, 1 minute. Oh, my foreign workers arrived. Come here, where are you, little silly?
Welcome to your
house.
Residential?
Many people are ready to give their life for their ideals. You must be ready to take lives for yours.
Okay then, whatever.
We just discovered the number of times...
Okay, I'm trying to put people... into the manager spot. Reduces, yeah.
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
Need money. Badly. You know what? And then let's go like this. Right, here we go. Right, so we press this. Press this. In another year. Oops, babies. Okie dokie. Oh, what's happened? Oh, what happened? Something else just happened. Might have to jump onto Destiny soon, guys. Because, I'll say when the 6th bit, I will mark this free. Because this guy called Cook is selling the Gravity and Forfeit, which I really want. It's a helmet I've been trying to get for ages. With my 3 coins and I can't get it.
Praise be God.
When are you done, Steve? Right. Oops, wrong button. Ooh, so soon I can get stuff like power plants and army bases. Anyway, yeah, I do need to get... 10,000, yeah, it's gone up a bit now. Catholic. First we'll get a grocery store, because we need one. And we'll put it close to the people's houses. Don't know if that affects anything. But I know in my life I would like a grocery store near my houses. So all these country houses here. Get to it, and all these contracts can get to it easy, and all these shacks can get to it easy. Don't worry, people will want to work there. Mining and oil. Well, we need to manage because then you get more money. Right. Physiologists. You know what? We need a Catholic place because I'm in a our country used to be a Catholic country, and they were Christian. But at my school, we get taught all the Catholic stuff, so why not? Where is it? Normally you would have it near the president or dictator, whatever you are, house. I mean, be smart to want it, wouldn't it? Oh, you just love my accent, don't you? There you go. And then because I've made people pay for food, I'll get more money in. It seems to be going pretty well. I mean, I've got a population of 99 people, which...
Presidente, after suffering 1,000 paper cuts, we have invented paper. It has print on it, where there will be a summary of important affairs, interviews with important tropicans, and a page with political editorial.
I got a newspaper! Yes, now! Trade offers, why not? Let's put it... Must be placed on the ocean. Oh wait, it makes sense. A lot of sense right there, doesn't it? There is a big noise coming from outside and it is not fair.
stop it. I say you better stop it, as I am playing Tropico, and people need the peace and quiet to listen to the music. Well, we've got a lighthouse now, so the trading should come in faster, which is good, because then, you know, they know. Upgraded. Oh, I still need to upgrade this piece. I'm thinking of demolishing this and rebuilding it for one reason. Because I need to build a new one. Yeah. Demolish. Get ready to build a new one as well. Would it be in that? Where is it again? Library. Come on, demolish it. Boom. We hit 100 people. Do-do-do-do. Boom. Yay, more people. Yay!
Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing stronger.
$4,000 as we need the money.
Workers of Tropico, unite! It is time to show the world that we can achieve any goal, despite the imperialist crown's oppression.
The world revolutionary support. Okay, why not? No, I'm not raising the budget. No, I can't take food from this building. We need the milk. There's a grocery shop for that. No, I'll rise the pay if you play good. If you guys are good, turn down that pay on that. Ah, it's going good. We do need a newsplate place. People are running to build. Definitely on this game again. No, we're not getting that yet, as I have.
Presidente! Oh, I'm getting ahead of myself. Governor, the island is ripe for revolution. Presidente! Oh, I'm getting.
Not yet. I need to get an army thing first, because I'm not risking an army attack. Right, let's get an army base. And all the army bases are really normally away from people, but. But yeah, it's not really near all, but kind of close to all the people, say about 2 meters, about 50 meters, 100 meters away. Deal with it. Wait, if every road is 50 meters, it says. So every square, every, yeah, so that's 50 meters per square, pretty much. And whilst that's building, I'm also going to build right to the end, a guard tower down here. And a guard tower here. And then we'll need one by here. Because the crown sent me some money, I might as well do it. Alright, here we go. And then I'm going to take this guy away. 1 minute.
We are one step closer to develop. Thanks to your efforts, the revolutionary movement is growing.
We need money. Right. Get rid of him, but no manager here. We need him to be the manager here. These controls are a bit confusing.
We have invented red tape. It goes well with everything, and there is no limit to this now. People are going crazy over it. Lines are forming to get more of it. It almost seems like it is trying to grow bigger and bigger, all on its own.
Right. People are there. People are there. Some people are working there. Yeah.
Presidente.
His Majesty is most amused by your declaration of independence.
Right. Let them come.
Your right to rule has expired.
This isn't going well.
Your right to rule has expired.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
How am I meant to make more troops come? I don't get it. I'll not take more guard towers. Like, I need them everywhere. You literally need them everywhere, don't you?
I understand you are still struggling with trivial things like money. I will aid you this time, but remember, I offer my help only once.
Thank you.
Devilish combination of the global economy, the Illuminati, bad weather, and just plain rotten luck made you lose. Please leave your beard and your hat on your desk on your way out.
Aww. I guess that's the end of it, isn't it? What's multiplayer like when it's out against, like, people online? Well, bollocks. Oh yeah, guys, that's been the Tropico. Failed so bad. Oh my god, I'm so bad at it. Right, yeah, I'll do another stream sometime soon. I just wanted to go onto Destiny and get this thing. Probably come back onto this game, do some multiplayer today. Anyway, guys, if you've enjoyed the stream, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Also, let me tell you one more thing. 3, 2, 1, peace!